Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, if you have not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how you can remove your Microsoft account from the Windows 10 operating system. If you have recently signed into some app using your Microsoft account and it eventually signed into your Microsoft account on your Windows 10 and you didn't figure out how to remove that Microsoft account from your Windows 10, I will show you how in this video. So as you can see that I am now signed into the Microsoft account and I have to remove this account so that I can sign into the local account. So we will scroll down in the settings app and go to account section. In the account section, under your info, you will see a link named sign in with a local account instead. Basically, this is the link to convert your Microsoft account into local account. So click on that link and you will see that are you sure you want to switch to a local account. So click on next in that window. Then if you are asked for PIN or password, simply provide it. It will be asking you for the currently logged in password or PIN. Then next, type in the details for your local account sign in. So I'm just typing the username. And then in the next window, simply click on the sign out and finish button. You will see that Windows 10 is now preparing for the local account. So you will be now signed out from your Microsoft account and you can then log into your local account, and in that way the Microsoft account will be removed. So I am now signed out. Now I will sign in to the local account. And now I will go to the settings app. And you can see that now I am signed into local account. This means the Microsoft account is now removed. We can cross check and confirm it from the account section. So go to accounts and under your info, my account is listed as a local account and I am also seeing a sign in with a Microsoft account instead link. That means I am on local account and I have successfully removed Microsoft account from my Windows 10. So thanks for watching this video. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.